What's up, Bougieva Beauties? Welcome back to our channel. When Bougie meets Diva, we are back with another mukbang, right? We are back with another seafood mukbang. So, here we are. Don't forget to like this video, comment and subscribe, and hit the notification bell for all of our up and coming videos. Right, Maya?
Yeah.
Okay.
Also share to everybody.
Yeah, share this video. You know, we are here, so share the video. We come back with another seafood mukbang, and we about to do our thing today. Before we get started, as usual, I do want to show you guys my Bougieva glass. You may have seen this one before, but I love this one so much, so I'm going to go ahead and show you that one. This is water, and let's see. Oh, I'm wearing a Bougieva gloss. This one I have on now is Angelic. It's a really pretty, like, light shimmery color. So make sure you guys go and check out my website, shopbougieva.bigcartel.com. But I will make sure that I leave... I'm trying to leave the hyperlink down in the description box so you guys can just click on it and then go straight to the website. But if I can't do that or figure it out, I'll just leave the website. But feel free to go and shop, and I customize glasses. So the ones that are on the website, you don't have to get those particular ones. You can get it customized any way you like. Any color. Fur, diamonds, jewels, Hello Kitties, whatever. So, as usual, I'm going to go ahead and let Amaya tell you what we're eating today.
Okay, so we have corn and potatoes. We also have mussel, shrimp.
Oh, we forgot our cucumber. Oh, and I want my cucumber, but we forgot to pull it out. Anyway, we do want to shout out a subscriber, Maya, and we just want to say hi. And thank you for supporting our channel. You are one of not many, but thank you. We are definitely trying to increase our subscribers and all of that. But to do that, we got to make videos, right? So we here again. So we're going to do our part. Y'all do y'all part, right? You feel me? So, yeah, we do want to shout out Maya. She did want us to do a king crab, but it's kind of hard for us to get king crab because we live kind of in the country.
Well, I mean,
kind of sort of in the country, right. And it's like really super duper expensive, so we're gonna probably end up ordering the king crab or just, you know, traveling somewhere to get it. So for the most part, we're just gonna indulge in the seafood that we have, and we hope that you like our video. So we're gonna dig in before it gets cold.
Yeah,
I'm gonna start off with these shrimp. We
always grab the same thing.
We got jumbo shrimp this time. Not the colossal ones, but because the colossal ones are, yeah, are bigger. We got jumbo shrimp, but they taste the same. Shrimp is shrimp, except the little bitty ones. Oh, we got, once again, beloved sauce. So we did forget that. Or did you mention that?
I did not mention
that.
Okay. They should already know that we doing beloved sauce.
But we did a little tweak to it. I actually grilled the onions, and I sliced them up a lot bigger, so the onions are, if you can see them, are grilled this time. Grilled onions. Potato. Yes, we have been craving seafood, y'all. But we are going to switch it up. I know y'all seen us eat corn, mussel, potatoes, and shrimp. Dang, I can't believe I forgot my cucumber. I'm a little irritated about that. Because I love cucumber. And I want them. Hmm.
Oh, here you go with the napkins.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. So how are you guys been doing? How was your Labor Day? Mine was stressful. Yeah, it was a stressful Labor Day. So been a lot of stressful things going on in the world and in my life. I'm assuring everybody's lives. But this is our place where we come to try to forget about all the craziness of the world and enjoy food, have good conversation, hopefully make some new friends, people to talk to, people to follow. Oh yeah, and I also have a Bougieva Facebook page, and I have a Bougieva Instagram page. So it's all Bougieva Beauty in all caps. So that's Bougieva Beauty in all caps on Facebook and Instagram. So feel free to follow me, and yeah, you'll see all my products, up and coming new products, and yeah, just trying to grow and expand. So check it out.
Who's ready for Halloween? Because I know I'm ready for Halloween. I've been ready for Halloween since Halloween ended the last year.
Girl. Yeah, we went shopping today and she was... Halloween stuff is already out, so she was looking. And she got an idea of what she wanted to be, I guess, right?
I don't know. I always opt out to be a vampire because I love vampires. Also, I think they changed their teeth. Because they look shorter. The company that makes them, or the company that I'm looking from.
They changed the teeth of the vampire?
Yeah, they changed the way they look.
Really?
Like, I think they're a little bit shorter. And they have a bit, like, they're not just, like, straight white anymore. They have a bit of a tint to them, mm-hmm. So it's, like, more natural, I guess.
Mm. So... You know the company that makes them?
Well, company that I want my patch.
Is that a bad thing that they changed it?
Or? No, it's a good thing.
Oh, okay. Yeah, because who wants long, fat, like, that's childish. I feel like I haven't seen that in a long time, just fangs hanging all the way down. So, wait a minute. So, do you have an idea of what you want to be for Halloween, or?
At first, I wanted to be the... You remember, you guys know the movie Us.
Us.
By Jordan Peele?
Yeah. Oh, that would have been dope. So you, like, wanted to be one of
I wanted to be like the corrupted version of myself.
Oh, that would be dope. You should do that.
Wear a red jumpsuit, some brown sandals, and
some
gold scissors.
Yeah. Don't be taking my baby ideas, y'all. That was a good idea. Yeah. So we would just have to find like a jumpsuit like that. Them always look like...
It's like coveralls.
Prison jumpsuit.
They're coveralls, but they're red. But they're red coveralls.
Oh, so you gotta look up just like coveralls online.
That was one of my ideas.
I like that idea. I really do. I have like a potato on the way down there.
Like, you lost a potato in your sauce? I don't know if I've ever lost something in the sauce. Lost in the sauce.
I didn't lose it. Yeah, I did kind of lose it. It was just in my box. Nehemiah paused one of our favorite movies just so we can do this new song with you guys. Conjuring 2.
Yeah, you're lucky.
We can watch that movie over and over again. Amaya loves it.
I mean, I can watch any movie I like over and over again, but you get bored.
Mm-mm. That's not true. I can watch a movie that I love over and over again. I do it all the time.
been some occasions where I've, like, tried to pick Netflix movies, and you're like, no, we just watched that. I don't want to watch it again. I'm just like, man, I can watch it again. You know?
Well, if it's like that, then I must have really like it. Like, give me an example, because I don't know.
I'm going to think. What movie was it? Oh. Well, I mean, I don't know if you like this movie, but I definitely love it. It's one of my favorites. As Above, So Below.
Oh, my God. Yeah. That movie is, like, kind of annoying.
That movie is not annoying. That movie
I like it, but I can't just sit and watch it over and over again.
I could.
Let's see.
It's like one of those thinking scary movies. Like, you gotta kind of think to watch it.
Mm-hmm.
And I like that.
You know what we forgot to do? A thumbnail. Like always.
We can still do one.
Yeah. Let's go for it. Where's my phone?
We're both on the golden corn?
I guess, because we always hold corn. Maybe I'll hold a shrimp, too. We gotta remember to do that. And we forget all the time. What now? I'm gonna help. Focus. I said focus.
But then you started doing a beat. Is that like a song?
Nope. I'm a natural beat maker.
Oh my gosh, me too.
Not like me though. My birthday is 808. Have you ever heard of singer or
the
rapper.
808 drum, yes.
The 808 drum. Ooh, that's my birthday, so I'm naturally like on beat like that. Not everybody got that, you know what I'm saying? That was a gift. Show you right.
You know what you look like when you did that?
Don't tell me.
Why?
Cause I don't really know.
It's not bad.
Who?
Pretty
tame. Girl, stop.
Well, you didn't look like him, but you sounded like him.
Because I said, show you right?
Yeah.
You sound ridiculous.
I really don't. I sound...
I love Pootie Tang. That movie is funny as heck. Comment below if all the people who've actually seen that movie, Pootie Tang. If you haven't seen that movie, watch it. It's hilarious to me.
Biggie Chody.
What a top. Salate. That shit is hilarious. Have we talked about movies yet? Talked about holidays. I don't think we touched on movies yet, have we?
I don't think so.
You know, we got like 3 videos, so. Comment below you guys' favorite movies. What's some of your favorite movies? One of my all-time favorite movies is The Matrix. The original Matrix, the first one. I know it's an oldie, but...
Keanu Reeves.
It's so good. I love that movie. When I first seen it, I was just like, this was good. But I think it didn't hit me until like the second time I seen it. I was just like, wow, that was mind blowing.
I remember when we watched it, like, this was kind of recent. Mm-hmm. When we watched it, and when the dude actually figured out that he was like all powerful.
The one?
You started freaking out.
I know!
There you go! I was like...
You talking about at the end when he was just
like he was like, stop.
He was like,
like, no. And the bullets just, and he was like, and then they were trying to get him. He was just like,
straight face the whole time.
You can't come on now. Like that, and then at the end when he jumped in his body, bro.
That movie was so dope. So dope, I swear. I love it. What about you? Oop, already got me a frumpy over here. What's your favorite movie? Well, one of them. Which is what we said, Conjuring 2 was one of our favorite scary movies.
Then I said As Above, So Below is one of my favorite scary movies,
too. Oh, okay. That was so hard.
I like Maleficent. That's the one with Angelina Jolie.
Of course. Is there another one?
I mean, there's the original Disney one. But they're also coming out with another one.
Oh, you talking about the actual cartoon? It's a cartoon?
Yeah. Oh. Yeah, you didn't know there was a cartoon one?
No, I'm saying you said the actual Disney one. But you saying you like the one with Angelina Jolie.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I really like live actions type movies.
Uh-huh.
Also, they're coming out with a new one, October 18th. Pretty excited, because it looks, like, so cool. Mm-hmm. I want
to
watch it.
Amaya just went to go see the It Chapter 2.
It Chapter 2. It was pretty good.
Yeah, you and your friend was coming out the movie theater, freaking out.
We were cracking up, because it was funny.
So you think it's better than the first one? Not the original, the newer one.
There's a lot of things that I like about the first one, and there's a lot of things I like about the second one. The first one, I do like that they're children, you know, because it's more relative to me than the.
So are the old characters back in it? Like from the first one, are they going back with the same old characters? Like they adults now?
Yeah.
Okay.
I like the CGI in the second one a lot. The CGI is good.
What's the CGI? What does that mean?
Like the computer graphics.
Oh, okay. Computer graphics. Okay. What's the I stand for?
I don't even know.
No. How come you couldn't just say computer graphics?
Because saying computer graphics takes longer than saying CGI.
Girl, stop. It makes no difference.
It does make a difference.
Right. Because then somebody's going to ask you, what does CGI mean?
I forgot what the I mean.
When you could just say, I like the computer graphics. But to each their own. So you like the computer graphics in the second one?
Yeah.
Oh. I like it in the first one didn't have too much, but...
They did a lot more in the second one. Oh, okay. I'm not really going to say anything about, the plot or any of that.
Yeah.
Because that's, no spoiling.
Spoiler alert, yeah.
And I don't like when people do that to me, so I'm not going to do it to people on YouTube.
Right. I'm sure they could look it up and see some of the stuff anyway.
Yeah. I saw it, technically the day it came out. Because it came out September 6th, and that's when I went. Mm-hmm. But they do, early release.
Mm-hmm.
So it was in theaters September 5th.
Mm-hmm. In different locations, different areas.
Yeah.
Right. Mm-hmm. So we are definitely going to try to have that king crab for you guys when we do our next one. And we definitely want to switch some things up. So, prepare for that. And I got an empty muscle. And I want another one. I'm still going to use the room.
Also, give us sauce suggestions if you're getting tired of the B-Love, which I don't know why you would be, but...
What's his name? Flavors by Dane Dash.
I don't know who that is.
He's a another mukbanger. Mm. His sauce, I heard, was pretty good.
Is it spicy too?
I believe so. But you can kind of customize it to your own taste. It doesn't have to be exactly like his. Everybody has their own way of tweaking things.
Empty.
We went through this food, y'all. We both was hungry. Because I haven't eaten all day, as usual.
We ate snacks, though.
I didn't eat no snacks.
Dang.
Only you did. You ate your whole bag?
No.
Oh.
It's my room.
I was about to say, girl.
Probably
going to,
though.
Yeah.
It says there's no
juice
left.
Oh, yeah. Yes, this is delicioso. Go ahead and eat the glass. Little shrimp on this side. We wanted to do the Popeyes and Chick-fil-A challenge for y'all.
Why? Nasty.
There you go. Oh my god. I keep saying that. Ugh. Such a dork.
In this video.
Right. In this video. I'm probably going to edit that part out. So, we're going to go ahead and end this video. But we will be back with another one as usual. And go ahead and, like I said, show us some love. You know, feel free to give this video a thumbs up, comment, subscribe, notification bell. Don't forget to shop bougieva.bigcartel.com. And we will be back with another video. So until then, bye-bye.